Welcome to the coverage of today's play. I'm Brian Richards, and I'll take you right through the action.
And the temperature today's perfect for both players and spectators. The overcast conditions are going to assist the bowlers swinging the ball.
The pitch is damp, so the ball will stay low and seam around a bit. And the captains are in position, ready for the toss.
Tails.
Tails it is.
Well, it was a toss that needed to be won. And as the players make their way out onto the pitch, I'm joined by Gavin Dilly. This promises to be a great match, eh, Speedy?
Yes, indeed. It reminds me of that fabulous
Thanks,
match
Gavin.
Not so long ago.
Thanks, Gav.
Sorry?
I see the players are in position and the first ball is about to be bowled.
No ball.
Oh, that was a sickening blow. Just like the one I got when I wrote my first alimony check.
No ball.
Beautiful catch.
What a catch for the wicketkeeper. Oh, funny, that's exactly what I said when he ran off with your ex-wife, Richo.
Four runs. Not out. Not out. No ball. Four runs.
They're just going to have to replace the bowler.
No ball.
Was a sickening blow.
Same as the one I got when I wrote my first alimony check.
The ball.
Shot! Oh, there's nothing you can do to stop those boundaries.
The ball. Not out. The ball. The ball. He's got him. Oh, what a catch. The ball. 4 runs. The ball.
He spooned it back to the bowler for a magnificent catch.
And that's the 100 posted on the board.
Let's recap on a fine innings. What a magnificent opening. They got off to an absolute flyer.
Oh, not like when you opened, Speedy. The Seagulls were the only ones doing the flying.
The batsmen played on nicely and kept the score ticking over. They weren't too flash or flamboyant, but were able to get the runs on the board.
So you were bored witless by this uneventful innings too, eh, Speedy? Oh, a good performance by the bowlers. They were always trying and never slacked off, which is all your captain asks. And a good individual batting effort, especially in the context of the game.
But is it a good enough score on this pitch to win, Richo?
Shot! Oh, there's nothing you can do to stop those boundaries.
The ball.
They're just going to have to replace the bowler.
Not out. Not out.
Shot! Oh, there's nothing you can do to stop those boundaries. Thank you.
No ball.
They're just gonna have to replace the bowler. And that's the 100 posted on the board. Shot! Oh, there's nothing you can do to stop those boundaries.
No ball.
Shot. Oh, there's nothing you can do to stop those boundaries.
Runs.
Let's recap on a fine innings. What a magnificent opening. They got off to an absolute flyer. The batsmen played on nicely and kept the score ticking over. They weren't too flash or flamboyant, but were able to get the runs on the board.
So you were bored witless by this uneventful innings too, eh, Speedy? Oh, a good performance by the bowlers. They were always trying and never slacked off, which is all your captain asks. And a good individual batting effort, especially in the context of the game. Well, they say there's got to be a winner, and usually it's Gavin with his big paycheck and generous contract.
Well, we hope you've enjoyed the cricket, and it's cheerio for now.